Picture this, you just finished filming and are excited to see your footage, only to discover the highlights are blown out. Don't panic, if you shot in Vlog, you can recover those details using DaVinci Resolve. First, we transform the Vlog footage into a Rec 709 working space, using a CST node in and a CST node out. In between, we color correct our Vlog footage and retrieve details in highlights using the HDR color wheels. The test footage was shot on a Lumix S5 2X camera, overexposed by 5 stops. Log footage captured on modern camera sensors has a wide dynamic range, providing flexibility in post-production. It's impressive how much details can be recovered from overexposed log footage. Think about shooting in Rec 709, the highlights are gone. I hope you find joy in shooting Vlog footage. I understand that it may feel challenging initially, but with time and practice you will develop this valuable skill and gain confidence in your work. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.